what is inside she speaks. She don't care what people think about him, her, and what she decided once, she cannot move back easily.
Mm-hmm.
Because she born to give the order, not to receive the orders. And she don't like anybody interfering in his life. She want to be independent. She is very intelligent, intuitive, understand the feeling of other, good advisor for her friends. Lot of her friends coming to her to consult their problem with you and take your advice to solve their problem. Even you have a good conversation skill through which you can convince, you can motivate any person towards yourself, and you have also art to bring out the inner secret of any person. For example, I met you first time. I impressed with your good conversation skill. I think Marika is my good friend. Automatically I share my all secret with you. But you did not ask me, but I am sharing with you because everybody feel very familiar and friendly with you. Anybody meet you, quickly become your friends. You are very romantic, very artistic, very choosy, very selective. Choices
selective,
are very...
Yeah,
yes.
Very selective, yeah.
But you are straightforward. You speak the true thing, but nobody can see, listen to things. Suppose I am a liar. If you straightforwardly tell me you are a liar, I'll feel bad. So you tell me you're a good person, but sometimes you're manipulating the word, but person is good. Nowadays, diplomacy is the best policy. Try to handle with love and diplomatic way, your life becomes paradise on earth. You should avoid your anger and dominating nature. 2 minute anger comes, and within 2 minute we lost a lot of relation in our life. If people die with sweet, no need to give them poison. No doubt you are a good thinker, good planner, good organizer, philosophical nature, but you think too much. You go in the deep of the everything. And when you go in the deep of the everything, that's created confusion in your mind. Confusion is the base of worry, tension, anxiety, frustration. So try to take quick decisions. Because we can wait for time, but time cannot wait for us. Today is more important than yesterday and tomorrow. Because thinking is not solution, action is solution. Because this life is based on karma. When a newly baby born, when she crying, then she get their milk. No crying, no milk.
Mm-hmm.
Last 3 years was very hard for you, but now your best time has been started. And coming 3 years will be golden period for you.
Mm-hmm.
And your dream becomes true. So you should know your success, your prosperity is not in your birth city. How much far away go from your birthplace, your success will be there, not in your birthplace. Near the ocean or across the ocean. Because
not
your
in,
mind...
Not in my place of birth.
No, not birth city. Birth city, I'm asking.
Yeah, birth city.
If you live there, a lot of ups and downs in your life. Your mind is always busy in making planning. Sudden gains, sudden losses, sudden happiness, sudden sadness. But you have a strong intuition. Right? So now time is good. Do whatever you like. Because your business success in public relation, education, healing and art and show business. So, what do you are satisfied?
Yes. Thank you very much.
Yes, welcome.
Namaste. It's
because
really...
I have a very short time, so that's
yes.
why short movie should be there.
It's okay. It's very accurate. Thank
yes,
you.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Yes. So, you, when you upload, you send me on my
yes.
WhatsApp link. Okay.
I have your WhatsApp number and
yes.
a business card. I will send it to you, of
sure.
course. So
thanks.
You can watch it online.
Wish you a happy journey and come soon.
Thank you very much. Yes, I have to take my taxi back home to Holland
yeah.
now.
Sure.
So
thanks.
This was my last moment in India to get
yes.
a review. So I feel blessed that
yes.
I ran into you. Actually, I asked the universe if I could find someone in Delhi.
Mm-hmm.
I said, yes, I want to find someone who is specialized also in astrology.
Mm-hmm.
And hand reading and future telling and what kind of personality. And then I saw you on the streets in a bookstore. So.
And when you come, my energy says I stand up and welcome
yeah.
you.
Remember? Yeah, yeah, I remember, yes. So it was all meant
because
to be.
I understand you are searching me.
Yes. I think the universe have heard my
yes.
question. Thank you.
Most welcome.